Hey, Shane Nelson of Omni-fusion Media Production here with Tommy Rehbein of The Party House and the Farewell Continental Band. Hey, Tommy.
Hey, Shane.
How's it going?
It's going well. I've had a couple of cappuccinos at Bull Run, so I'm nice and jittery now.
Yeah, me too. Enjoying it. I'm actually having the vanilla latte here. So, but hey, I wanted to ask you, how is the fundraising going for your Kickstarter?
It's going really well. We've raised about 75%, and we have just we have 2 weeks to go with just 500 left to raise. So, very doable, very easy. It's basically 50 people pledging the minimum amount. So, it means the fact that we've been able to raise 3/4 of it in under 2 weeks. I'm feeling really good about it.
What happens if you don't raise it?
Well, I felt maybe a little overly confident, started tracking it already, so if we don't raise it, I'm going to owe Noel some money.
Noel who?
Noel Tate. He's producing it.
Wow. So you're already going out on the limb, huh?
Yeah, I mean, sometimes you just got to take a risk, you know?
You're going to become like a homeless guy if these guys don't donate?
Yeah. All
right. Okay, well, I'm giving you $20, so how much is left now?
We have about 480 left.
Okay. All right, guys, the gauntlet has been lowered, leveled, issued, so it's up to you now. Let's make this happen.